First, we're going to install the rubber pads.
There you go. Got a long one, two small ones, and a skinny one.
So the long one is going to go here. The side ones go here. And this short one goes.
But if you're using sand or dirt or something, what you're going to want to do is fill the bag with sand for about 4 inches or so before you put in the stiffening rod, because you'll see the stiffening rod isn't the full length of the weight tube. So you'll just put in about 4 inches or so back down to about here. And so you want to fill to this point and then slide the stiffening rod in and then go ahead and fill it all the way up to, you know, about this, the first Velcro connection there. And, you know, we did make a funnel you can use to help with this. It's a little tricky to do with one person, but it's doable depending on what kind of material you're using. Otherwise, you know, and using a little scoop like this is helpful, and you drop it in, shake it down. I'm not gonna use the funnel for this because the sand is kind of sticky. Shake it down, you know, the tube's all flattened out so it doesn't like to go down so great. But I'm just gonna keep shoveling it in. So I get about 4 inches of sand in the bottom of the tube, which, you know, at this point I do. Now it's rough, roughly 4 inches. You're gonna stick this down. You wanna make sure it goes down at least to, you know, about there. Just make sure it's beyond that. And then go ahead and keep filling the sand bag. And what we're going to do is make one fold
tight right over this first Velcro piece, and then you're gonna take the longer fold that goes just beyond this first tab there, and then you're gonna wrap the Velcro. And that should seal everything tight.
Home Depot, Lowe's or something.
And they fit right in kind of nicely. This one's kind of getting hung up. And you're gonna do one fold tight to the back of the Velcro there. And then you're gonna do another fold so that you can wrap Velcro all the way around that and sealed off. And then at that point, you just decide, are you going black or white? Hufflepuff, Slytherin, Empire, Rebels, you choose. Choose wisely.